divide 159 by 3. To do this division, we should frame it in this way. 159 here, 3 here. This is your step 1. Next, here we have 1, here 3, 1 smaller than 3. So we should take two numbers, 15. When do we get 15? In 3 table, 3 fives, 15. Now we should subtract, we get 0. After this, bring down the beside number, so 9 down, so 9. When do we get 9? In 3 table, 3 threes, 9. Now we subtract, we get 0. After this, no more numbers to bring it down, and we got remainder 0. So this is our quotient.